Why do phone drivers have such thick necks? Most of them have necks much thicker than the average person. It may look like just muscle gain, but the real reason is directly tied to survival. F1 driving is nothing like regular driving. At speeds over 300 kilometers, sudden braking or tight cornering puts up to 6 Gs on the driver. A human head weighs around 4 to 7 kilograms. Add a helmet and it's nearly 9 kilograms. With G-forces, the neck can suddenly support 30 to 50 kilograms of load. If they can't handle it, their vision may blur, or they could even black out. That's why drivers train their necks regularly, using resistance bands or special equipment. They strengthen their neck muscles intensely. It's not for appearance, but to stay conscious through high-speed corners. And once developed, these neck muscles don't fade easily. Even retired drivers often keep their racing necks, like a fighter's cauliflower ear. It's a physical mark of years of experience.